Wisconsin's lone speller in this year's Scripps National Spelling Bee is moving on. 13-year-old Maya from Madison spelled frazil and purloined correctly. She will compete in the quarterfinals tomorrow.
Well, you, of course, can catch the Scripps National Spelling Bee quarterfinals tomorrow morning starting at 7 a.m. It will be streaming live on Ion Plus.